I have a favor to ask you.
I owe no favor to you, Goblin. Leave.
But I have done so much for you. I have brought you many souvenirs. One he has something shiny.
Red.
Something mine.
Red! You know that name?
And yours, Elizabeth Sherman. At last, I have been waiting for you both many a winter moon. I am his death, and I will meet him at each.
Good. When can I have that which is mine?
Can you save him?
It is for you to decide that. It is all the same to me. My heart is filled with dust and sand. But you should know it is his destiny to bring about the destruction of the Earth. Not now. Not tomorrow. But... knowing that you still want him to live.
Yeah. Hey! Throw me a bone here!
Thank you.